Greetings everyone. Today we will do question number 13 of exercise 12.3. And the question number 13 is, in figure, a square OABC is inscribed in a quadrant OPBQ. So this is a quadrant OPBQ. And a square is inscribed in this quadrant OABC. If OA is 20 cm, see if OA is 20, then OC is also 20, BC is also 20 and AB is also 20. Find the area of shaded region. This is the shaded region. And use pi 3.14. Now, area of shaded region will be area of quadrant minus area of square. Simply subtract area of square from area of quadrant. Now area of quadrant is pi r square upon 4 and area of square is side into side. Now side is given to us. The side of the square is 20 cm. But radius is not given to us because radius is OP or OQ or this OP is the radius. Okay. Now OABC is a square. So angle A is 90 degrees. It means OAB is a right angle triangle. And OA is 20 and AB is 20. Means it is an isosceles right angle triangle. And the hypotenuse of isosceles right triangle is A root 2. So A is 20. So hypotenuse is radius. So radius will become 20 root 2 centimeter. Now let's put all these values. Pi is 3.14 upon 4. Radius is 20 root 2 into 20 root 2 minus side square, that is square of 20. Remove the decimal. Cut 0 by 0. 2 to the 4 and 2 to the 4. 3 1 4 upon 2 root 2 into root 2 2 and this is 2 also. So cut 2 by 2. 400. 4 to the 8, 2 under 2, 3 to the 6. So it will be 228 centimeter square is the answer. Okay. So this is the question number 13. Of exercise 12.3. I hope you all have understood. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.